Kalangut MLA Michael Lobo inaugurated a solar power unit system at St. Brito High School, Mapsa. He spoke about different sources of energy and enlightened students about the advantages of using solar power. He also spoke about Swachh Bharat Abhiyan and appealed to the students to keep Goa clean. He said that the school had been given the system at 500% subsidy. He encouraged Goans to use alternative methods of energy to reduce consumption.
Green electricity. The waste which you leave behind, tumi jana jeta, where you eat food, whatever remains, thode rice, thode curry, thode vegetable, bones of fish, chicken bones, all that thing you are throwing in the bin, and we collect it and we produce electricity, gas and electricity out of it. So how it is being produced? I want your young boys to come and see it in your own eyes. And we are doing it just 5 kilometers from here. So I will give a date.
The institution yaka hotels, whether it is for schools basana, the thing kaya sarke subsidized rate in all leha. 50% subsidy on entire power. So alternate power let us put in use so that less consumption of Porsche's own power coir data. Again, raw power example solar energy.
For Prime Video Journalist Renuka Talgaonkar, Mapsa.